welcome back to my channel. Thanks so much for tuning in for another video. If you're new, welcome, and don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell so that way you'll be alerted of new videos that will be coming your way. And if you're already subscribed, welcome back. So for today's video, guys, I'm going to be showing you three hairstyles that you can wear for the holiday seasons. During the holiday season, Christmas is coming up and you may be looking and searching for some different styles that you can wear. So I'm going to be sharing with you three of my favorite hairstyles that I tend to wear usually during the holiday season. So I'm starting out on an old wash and go. This is an old puff that I just put up, and I've probably been rocking this puff for about a week now. But yeah, you can start out on freshly clean hair if you want to, but I'm just gonna start on this old wash and go because wash day is approaching anyway. So I figured let me just go ahead and put all this product in my hair and then wash it out on wash day. So I'm gonna show you the products I'll be using and the styling tools I'll be using for this video and to achieve all of these hairstyles. So the first item I'll be using to style my hair is from the Wet Line Extreme Professional Styling Gel. This is for an extra firm hold for 24 hours. And I decided to go with this because I wanted something a little bit more firmer than the Eco Styler Gel. And I've seen a lot of great reviews on this Extreme gel. So that's what I'll be using to style my hair for the most part.
I'll also be using by Made Beautiful True Hydrating Edge Control Gel. Warm water since I am low porosity. Way too many styling tools to tame my hair, bobby pins, decorative bobby pins, and some cute hair clips. Okay, now I'm ready to start these three styles, so without further ado, let's get started. Thank you.
had to cut the lights back there because that bright orange was just killing my vibe. So, but anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed these three holiday hairstyles that I showed you guys. I hope they were simple and easy enough for you to give a try. If you like this video, please don't forget to give it a big thumbs up because it does help my channel. Don't forget to comment, subscribe, share my content with others. Again, thanks so much for tuning in, and I hope you enjoyed these hairstyles. It's just Janine. I will see you guys on the next video. Bye, guys.